I'm Adrian Pristas, Corporate Medical Sleep Director for Hackensack Meridian Health. Sleep disorder is pretty self-explanatory. It's just about anything that might bother you for the night or daytime, whether you're getting a bad night's sleep or you feel the effects of that during the day, such as tiredness or sleepiness or the need to nap. People who don't sleep 8 hours end up going to the doctor more often. They're sicker, they're in the hospital more, they take more medicine, and they get more tests. The National Sleep Foundation estimates the number to be about 70 million Americans that are affected by sleep disorders. Most of the people that are on that 70 million Americans who have a sleep disorder are insomnia patients. And again, they're among that list of patients that go to the doctor more, are sick more, don't do as well at work. They have social problems, relationship problems, and it's a serious business, and it's not easily treated. And I think that's why it's overlooked a lot. In the United States, people get a pill. They just want a pill to go to sleep. Most patients with insomnia should probably not get a pill. There's an entity or a practice called cognitive behavioral therapy. It's a number of sessions with a number of schools of thought and therapists and psychologists that help people undo all the bad habits that come along with why they are an insomniac. Hackensack Meridian has 13 sleep disorder centers spread through central and northern New Jersey. Monmouth and Ocean County have 6 centers themselves. The sleep center is a physical building where people go to have their diagnosis made on a variety of sleep disorders, and they can be sleep apnea, REM behavior disorder. There are other disorders that happen at night that are less common that require an observational study. The vast majority of insurances cover sleep studies in one form or another. It's relatively easy to schedule a sleep study. As your doctor will tell you, they'll take care of most of the work. At Hackensack Meridian, the patient essentially doesn't have to do anything but wait for a phone call. They're open 7 days a week here at Hackensack Meridian. It shouldn't be too difficult to do. Most people can get a night they like in about 2 weeks or less.